Obama ally breaks silence, reveals Clinton's vicious strategy to silence victims. Former Obama Administration Health and Human Services Secretary Kathleen Sebelius took an unexpected swipe at the Clintons this week, accusing them of having waged an abusive campaign against the many women who accused former President Bill Clinton of sexual harassment, assault in the 1990s. She specifically slammed Hillary Clinton and the Clinton White House for what she called a strategy of dismissing and besmirching the women who stepped forward, according to CNN. She extended her criticism to the entire Democratic Party as well. Not only did people look the other way, but they went after the women who came forward and accused him, Sebelius said to CNN political commentator David Axelrod during an appearance on his podcast, The Axe Files. And so it doubled down on not only bad behavior but abusive behavior, and then people attacked the victims, she added. When asked by Axelrod whether the recent hash of criticism against Clinton's wife, former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton, over her role in attempting to cover up her husband's illicit activities was fair, Sebelius replied, "Absolutely. She was right, though some liberals continued to try and mitigate Clinton's deplorable behavior." In a fake news report published earlier this month, Newsweek falsely claimed that "Here's little evidence to support testimony by Bill Clinton's accusers regarding Hillary Clinton's efforts to besmirch and silence them." Newsweek relied on PolitiFact for its sourcing. The site found that while Hillary Clinton certainly played a role in defending her husband against Broderick, Willie and Jones's accusations, she was largely silent about the alleged sexual misconduct. That's 100% fake news, as evidenced by what Sebelius said, as well as countless other reports from other news organizations, including even CNN, shockingly enough. In a profile on Clinton last year, CNN admitted that she had publicly accused one of her husband's accusers of being some failed cabaret singer who doesn't have much of a resume to fall back on and another of being a narcissistic Looney Tune. Likewise, during her husband's election campaign in 1992, Clinton privately embraced the campaign's aggressive strategy of counterattack. Women who claimed to have had sexual encounters with Mr. Clinton would become targets of digging and discrediting, as reported last year by the New York Times. Clinton had also reportedly gave the green light for a private investigator to be hired to dig up dirt on one accuser for the purpose of destroying her beyond all recognition. The Clintons, but especially Hillary Clinton, didn't just defend themselves against the allegations against Bill, as claimed by Newsweek, but instead ran a full-fledged campaign to destroy the accusers' lives. This is the true nature of the Clintons, ruthless bullies and deviants. Thank God they're out of office and, hopefully, never coming back. HD0Hedge. Please share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about this former Obama administration official's unexpected criticism of the Clintons. What do you think about Newsweek's attempts to cover up Hillary Clinton's behavior? Scroll down to comment below.